summer, I spent 3 weeks at M&Tsi, the Management and Technology Summer Institute at the University of Pennsylvania, which is the dual degree program of Jerome Fisher M&T between Penn Engineering and Wharton Business School. I met so many talented people, and that was so amazing. Well, we had a wonderful experience on our first day on campus. We were entirely soaked. You're gonna find out that it rains every Sunday in Philly. This was my second day with those adorable people, and here we are, Penn Engineering. We spent nearly half of our time in the lab throughout the entire program doing Arduino, 3D printing, and prototyping, and also having fun. Felt so exhausted, but also accomplished. And this is one of the most romantic things that I can ever think of. Work hard, play hard is for sure the definition of M&Tsi. He did work super duper hard from Monday to Friday, and guess what? That was our first week.
It's currently 5:30.
No,
it's 4:04.
We did an IPO simulation led by the managing director, Michael Grimes, at Morgan Stanley, and got a chance to talk to the M&T panels who are currently working at Google. But waking up at 4 was not fun at all. Cause I love you, yeah. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I... Oh, that was us eating humble over rice while doing our lab quizzes on the street because we only had a 10-minute lunch break.
We have no lunch break.
Unless you count pizza.
Yeah, we have to eat pizza for an entire week.
Yeah, it's literally pizza, pizza, and pizza. Like I said, it always rains on Sunday here. And I love how Alicia laughs. So, we had a 2-hour break and we decided to watch Barbie movie. We got free movie tickets because
they had like a power outage, yeah. And so they couldn't play the movies tonight, and so they were giving out free tickets.
But when we were just about to sit down, the fire alarm was triggered and all of us were forced to wait outside, which was so funny.
Fire alarm at Barbie movie 2023.
Finally, the last week, we're almost there. We're currently filming. We were grinding crazy hard on our final deliverables, and all of us were literally sleep deprived. We had presentations, live expos, product videos, and financial deliverables, but finally, we made it. Yeah! Hello! This is the last night in Philadelphia. Oh my god, we're so sad. Aww. That was my 3 weeks in M&Tsi. I met so many wonderful people and I missed y'all.